stories under the storytelling tree. Once upon a time, not so long ago, there lived a majestic tree. This tree was called a wild fig tree or isibamba matshe. This tree had many roots that danced along its body and embraced everything around it, including the stones and other trees that grew beside it. In the olden days, people would often gather under the biggest trees to celebrate. The men battered, the women sang and danced, the children laughed and played, and everyone would listen to the stories that the elders had to share. Storytelling under the tree was where everyone that would lend an ear would be transported to another world filled with magic and wonder. They would meet characters like Futukazi, the Queen Mother Tortoise, Unwabu Olutulayo, the Singing Chameleon, and many, many others. It became somewhat of a tradition to gather under the storytelling tree. Join us on the 28th of September 2019 to be a part of the second official storytelling session under the storytelling tree. Ngibolekele ndlebe lalelani bo.